Hello, Yongil Cho. This video is about your adapter M42 to Nikon with lens to infinity and with programmable Dandelion chip original. Now I'll check your adapter with chip in my camera. See. Combine the middle contact of the chip and red dot of the adapter with white dot on the camera. Very carefully, little push, counterclockwise click. Look. I pre-programmed focal length 58 mm, aperture range from 2 to 16, and then install your lens. This is my lens, Helios 44M. This lens is the same as your focal length, is 58 mm, aperture range from 2 to 16. And in this my camera autofocus not working. I'll check function of autofocus on my Nikon D70 camera. Look, first choice the aperture in the display. For example, aperture 2, and on the lens also aperture 2. In this IF mode, and on the menu choose the IFS mode. Look, when the no focus, shutter not work. When the focus, you hear the look. When focus is yes, you hear the confirmation sound and see the confirmation light in the your viewfinder, and shutter will work. Look, focus to infinity. Be very carefully with chip. Be very careful with chip, with adapter, with lens on the chip, and chip will work long, long time. Now I'll package in your adapter with lens and with chip and send it to you today. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.